We've got nothing to lose again. They're the team at the top of the league and they're expected to beat us, so we're going to go there. We'll just enjoy it again, you know, as we do in every game, and play with a smile on our faces, and, you know, you never know. Great achievement by all the players and the whole club as a collective unit. I'm really proud of them because they're an honest bunch and a great bunch of players, and I'm delighted for them.
For 45 years. Tremendous, we're just tremendous. Can't wait.
I can't believe it, we're going to Wembley. So excited. I think I might cry in a minute.
Oh, it's an excellent result, and he hope the lads do very well on May the 8th.
Towards the six yard box, and it's all
together now.
It's all going, and Barrow have scored. It's a goal
for the Barrow AFC.
We last went, I can't believe I'm going again. It's amazing, absolutely unbelievable.
It was a brilliant match. We played well, we deserved a goal, and let's just hope we win.
Great result, and I had it on 9-1 to 2-1 on the scoreline today. Yeah, I was at Wembley 20 years ago, and we're back there again, over the moon.
We'll win the trophy again. Put the bluebirds in the Hall of Fame. Maybe the greatest. Together now, AFC.
Loved every minute of it, been brilliant.
All together now.
It's just great to experience days like this, you don't get many of them.
All together now. All together now.
Too hard to sum up how we're feeling. I think everyone feels exactly the same. Obviously I got the two goals, but it means a lot to everyone, and we're there now and we can relax a bit and concentrate on the league. At 1-1 I thought they looked like they were going to score and maybe take it to extra time, but as soon as that goal went in I knew it would kill them off, because they were pushing and pushing.